Hello everyone. In this video, I want to show you how to add an interface language to your LibreOffice installation on your Windows computer. And at the same time, I'm going to show you how to make this language that you're going to add a proofing language by default in LibreOffice. So let me switch to my Windows computer to show you all this. So this here is my Windows 11 Pro PC. To install an additional language for LibreOffice, you need to launch the installation program of LibreOffice. And to do this, you need to go to the settings menu on your Windows PC. So click on the Start menu and then click on Settings. On the left, click on Apps. And on the right, click on Installed Apps. And here, search for LibreOffice. So type in the search box Libre, and then you find LibreOffice, the version that you have. So click on the three dots on the right of it, and then click on Modify. And this will launch the installation program of LibreOffice. So now click on Next. And here you need to keep Modify selected and then click on Next again. And you see here the user interface languages. You need to expand it. So click on the plus on the left of it. And here choose the language you want. So I'm going to choose Spanish. So click on the drop-down list next to Spanish. And then make sure to select this feature will be installed on the local hard drive, and then click on Next, and then keep everything by default here, and then click on Next and install. So now the Spanish language pack is being installed. When it finishes, click on Finish, and let's close the settings. We don't need it anymore. And now we need to launch LibreOffice so that to activate the Spanish language pack. So let's launch LibreOffice, and to activate the language pack, click on Tools and then click on Options, and here expand language settings and click on Languages, and under User Interface you can select now the Spanish language that we just installed. So here it is selected, and I told you also that I want to show you how to change the default proofing language to match the interface language. So the default proofing language here, it is English. I need to change it. So this is it here, default language for documents. So click on the drop-down list, and here we're gonna choose Spanish Spain, and then we're gonna click on OK. And here it will prompt you to restart LibreOffice. If you have documents open, save them, close them, and then click on Restart. So now LibreOffice will restart, and it will turn to Spanish. And you notice that now everything is in Spanish. So this is Documento de Writer, which is writer document. So I opened it. Let's click on Accept here. And let's write any word in Spanish here. I'm going to write it in the wrong way on purpose so that you see how the autocorrection will prompt me to correct it. So I'm going to press on Enter. And you notice that it was detected that it is not a word of the Spanish language. So let's right click on it. And you see here that it will give me options to correct it. So I'm going to correct it. By the way, if you want to see how to add a language to LibreOffice on your Mac computer, I'm going to leave a link in the description on a video that I made on this. You can consult the link in the description to see how to do it. If you have any questions or comments, feel free to put them in the comments section below, and I'll be happy to answer all your questions and all your comments. I hope that you liked my video and it was useful to you. In case it was, please share it, subscribe to my channel, and give this video a thumbs up. I would really appreciate it. I want to thank you all for watching. I'm Eloy from Knowledge Sharing Tech. See you in the next video.